All right, boys, today we're back at the shop. Chris is down there with the bobcat right now clearing out trails. I just got out of school like maybe 30 minutes to an hour ago. I done made two videos already. So today, I made a little bit of it in my last video that I just got done recording. My brother just went and got his Polaris. That thing looks good. He got it looking smooth back there. He's still out there cleaning it up. But it was good. I just went through there off camera while I was recording I can't even talk. My other video. So. But it was good back there. Of course, it wasn't the best looking because it's not all the way done, but it looked good. It was looking smooth back there. Said that thing about all the hydraulic fluid. Yeah, that's snakes back here. When we start riding though, they won't be that many. I try to get them.
Get a reel if I will.
Oh yeah. That Suzuki won't run. I'm ready to ride back there. You wanna just drive through there? Go straight through the middle of that jump. Riding it a few times, get it all nice and smooth. I keep thinking whenever I'm hitting something, it's like hitting something on my foil hard, but it's just that tag that I put on front. I need to get that machete down here and cut that. Got the little creek right there, which I ain't going in that thing. Yeah, I like this. These trails are good. After school tomorrow. make sure there ain't nothing stuck in my tire or nothing. Yeah. Hey! Hey, there's stuff wrapped all around your tire. Stuff wrapped all around it back there. I'm about to make sure there ain't nothing wrapped up in my stuff. Now, the ruby's good. You know, because it's a Honda. I'm about to go wash it, though. God, I bit my tag. I'm going to take that thing off. It'll be all right. I'm going to take it off anyway. Yeah, I got to wash this thing today. Like, every day I spray it down with, like, the water hose, but today I'm going to wash it with, like, soap and water. Get it good and cleaned up. About this tag, I mean, just a tag. It was like only $5. She rolled, old son. Pushing off that piece of crap. Huh? Yeah. Hey, do you want this tag?
Yeah.
It's all bent up, but. Getting it, boy. Up in there. This has to come out. I pick y'all up when I get all this junk out.
Thank you.
GoPro's on 4%, so I gotta go ahead and end it. I will be making another video on the trails once they get fully cleared out. I just don't want my wheels to get back how they were. And I need to go wash the Ruby before it gets dark. So, y'all, hope you guys enjoy. Y'all have a nice day and peace out.